An amateur photographer named Hernan Cortez had been videotaping every major storm for 4 years, intentionally trying to capture lightning. Finally, in July 1992, his persistence paid off.
Oh, man! I got that film!
Only 20 yards away, an enormous bolt of lightning is streaked to the ground, crackling through a nearby tree, and Hernan's camera was pointed in the right direction. Another shocking example of nature's enormous power.